I think that there has to be accountability on both sides. The company should have had a program in place or a plan of action in place for all contingencies that can happen in their job, in their business, and it wasn't there. And also, it was the government's fault, too, that they didn't follow up to make sure that there was a plan of action in this place. So those are lessons that we can learn. I think that another thing, too, is that the government shouldn't force a company to drill so far offshore as a ban and let them drill wherever they can if they want to. And that way they're not in such a danger of depth in the ocean that we can't get to manually more than through robots. Also, the fact as a moratorium, I'm just going to throw this in here, as a moratorium, I don't think that that should happen too, because the president says we shouldn't drill here 5,000 feet or thereabouts, but he's giving money to Brazil to drill 10,000 feet. So it's sort of a hypocritical thing that he's doing, is saying that we can't drill here, but he's giving money to Brazil to drill twice as deep.